Hello and welcome to my channel. Today in this video I am going to share how to create this 3D extruded text effect in Adobe Photoshop. If you have not subscribed to my channel, I highly recommend you to click on the subscribe button. Let's get into Adobe Photoshop. Create a new document with a transparent background. Select a background of your choice, either a solid color, a gradient, or even a background image. I am choosing a gradient. Select the text tool and type in your text. Move it to the center of the document. With the text layer selected, go to the 3D menu and choose New 3D Extrusion from Selected Layer. Go to the Layers and select the background, and again go to the 3D menu and go to New Mesh from Layer and select Postcard. Now select both the text layer and the background layer, and again go to the 3D layer and click on Merge 3D Layers. Now go to the 3D panel and select the environment and move upwards to the Properties panel and uncheck the IBL option. Now come back to the 3D panel and click on the light option and go down below and click here and select new spotlight. Now using these camera tools, slide, drag and rotate, position the spotlight to light up the text layer. Position the spotlight wherever you want and go to the properties panel. Set the intensity and the shadow softness value as per the requirement of your text layer. Now go to the 3D panel and select the environment. Rotate the canvas as you wish. That's it. Now click on the render icon to render the document. It takes time according to the specification of your PC. Once done, go to the layers panel and create a new layer. Now press Ctrl Alt Shift and E all together to create a snapshot on the new layer. Go to the image menu and select adjustments and choose shadows and highlights. Adjust the shadows and the highlights as you wish. Create vibrance and hue saturation adjustment layers to bring up your desired color for the background. That's it, we have created the 3D extruded text effect in Adobe Photoshop. A quick tip here, go to the edit menu and down below click on the preferences and select 3D. Now here you have the high quality threshold and render tile size. This will impact the noise level while you render the text layer. Adjust these two values according to your PC specifications to bring up high quality image. That's it, hope you enjoy this video. Check out my other videos. I have playlists for After Effects tutorials, Photoshop tutorials, Premiere Pro tutorials and also Lightroom color grading tutorials. Watch my other videos and comment your thoughts. Don't forget to subscribe my channel and also click on the bell icon so that you get notified as soon as I post new videos. Like, comment and share, and thanks for being here and supporting me. Thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. This is Raudran signing off.